home. Hello. Andrew just asked us a question. Andrew just asked us a question about what we just played, which is fair enough.
Really?
So if you've seen us before, you probably know Chloe as a drummer and me as a double bassist. And as a duo, I guess we've spent a lot of time trying to just get as much as we can just out of those instruments. So like one instrument, heaps of different kinds of sounds. But we wanted to do a set where we sort of do the other way around, like we take a bunch of different sound sources that each have quite a unique character, and we stitch together a piece just using those. And we had the idea of using these little bells, which I guess it's a very distinctive sound that we've all heard, and it's a bit of a call to action. It's like, you know, trying to get some attention. So we used that as a way of cueing a new section, essentially, and we've been working on coming up with little games, like improvisation games that we play when we rehearse, but then when we perform, we approach it freely. But having played those games sort of informs the way that we end up performing when we improvise freely. So we actually have a little menu here that we came up with, which is what we performed. So the entree was brief solos back and forth, and then the main course was a game where we either have to use the same sound source but make a completely different sound to each other, or the other way around, we use different sound sources but try to match the sound closely. So we rehearsed doing that and being very strict with that game, but then we ended up loosening it up a bit and then having some sections where we're just playing more freely and kind of drifting in and out of that constraint. And then at the very end, we had planned that I would bring in these electronic sounds with the laptop, which are all pre-recorded. But ultimately it's still quite a mysterious thing to watch, I'm sure. So there's a little bit of order there, but a lot of not order as well. Jazz for having us, and we're looking forward